Hello everyone, a very good morning to you all. It is Friday. I decided to film my weekend. Not really sure why, I just know that I like vlogging, you like watching vlogs, I wanna like post a variety of stuff on my channel rather than just sit down videos, so that is my little explanation. It's just gone 10 o'clock, I'm on a roll. I've already edited a video. There it is, that's my face. Share. It's my holiday haul, so I've just called it holiday. And off I go. So that's gonna hopefully be up today. Quite weird, I've been posting every day since Wednesday because I messed my schedule up a bit, so I had to catch up on the amount of videos I like to post a week. Something which I have literally been loving recently is, this is not a sponsor, wish it was because I love them. It's called the Wonder List, where you can create yourself to-do lists. So here it's like, it just says work and these are the things I need to do today. And for instance, I've just edited the holiday haul, so I'll tick this. Makes a fantastic noise. And it also allows you to put a time. So the next thing I need to do is film my hamper cutaways. It doesn't make much sense to you, but that's what I need to do today. And it says, remind me at, and then it will say like the time you've given yourself to get that, to start doing that. When you're done it, you tick it. So like, I like to give myself a to-do list before I go to bed, before I go to sleep. So in the morning, I know like what activities I've got planned for the day, especially because I work I work at home, so I don't have someone kicking me up the ass, unless I have a manager or something like that to tell me what to do. So this is really good because it like shoots a little notification on your laptop and your phone because it connects to my app, which I've also downloaded on here. This is not a sponsorship, it sounds like one, but it's not. And so I also get like a little text tone telling me, hey, you need to start doing that now. So it's sort of like a little message from someone telling me what to do. I just really like it. And I'm telling you about that because I can tell you what I'm doing today. So today I'm filming a Snapchat Q&A. I've got to film some cutaway clips in a minute, which you'll see. Edit hamper video, which I'll do after the cutaways. Film, wait, why have I got two Snapchat, film Snapchat Q&A, Snapchat Q&A video? What's going on here? That's weird. I'm gonna get rid of that one because I don't know why I've done that twice. I guess I really want to do a Snapchat Q&A. And I need to do the thumbnail, title, etc. for the haul that I'm posting today and upload the haul. So not really too much to do today actually, just a little bits and pieces. That's been, oh gosh, that's just been exported. Join me today. What have I got planned this weekend? So tonight I'm going on a date and we're not doing like usual normal people date. We are going to Asda late at night because why not? They're open late and we thought we'd just go and that's our date. We have fun shopping, we have fun doing anything, so whatever. Like, couple goals, right? Date night at Asda? Maybe. I don't want to show you too much because I'm not wearing a bra, but I'm wearing like one of my favourite tops in the world. It's a little T-Rex, I don't know if you can see it, and he's got a halo and wings on. I wish it was in black though. Blue's a really obnoxious colour to wear on your head and on a shirt. Oh, I got this as well. This came in my hamper video. I did a hamper Easter video, which you will see, which I'm talking about actually filming the cutaways for and editing today. But this came in it and it's this gorgeous jacket. But you'll have to stay tuned and watch that video because I wear it in that. It's definitely the nicest denim jacket I've ever owned. Right, I've got my setup done. I'm gonna have my laptop down there because it needs to connect to my phone, which is recording what's going on Snapchat. And then we turn this on. Ta-da. I will be sat there, as you can probably tell, and I'm ready to record. So hopefully you guys asked some good questions because I haven't actually checked. I'll have to check when I'm actually filming this, but there was a lot of you guys that took part, so let's hope that you got some goodies. So I just finished filming that Snapchat Q&A. Took a lot longer than I thought it was going to. Like an hour later and I'm finished. I have so much stuff on my to-do list still. The only bad, is that a dead fish?
Oh no, abort, he's still moving. It's okay.
What was I gonna say? I can't remember what I'm saying now. The only bad thing about giving yourself a to-do list is I feel really like ashamed of myself if I don't achieve it. Having to do quite a mad dash to the train station because my train's in like 5 minutes. I'm on my way to Adam's house and I've got so much stuff with me because we're filming tomorrow, so I've had to bring like all my equipment. Oh, it's really heavy. We're supposed to get the train after this one, but this one happened to to be like 6-12 minutes late. I'm pretty sure I just made it in time. Let's look on the board. I've got 4 minutes left. That's pretty good, to be fair. I probably didn't need to run, but still, just to be safe, because it was a delayed train. Sometimes I can just randomly stop a delay and then just pretend it never even said delayed. Funny story, actually. Last time I was here, there was a lady who was like stood in front of me, and I was sat down on the floor because there's no seats on this platform. And she just looked at me and was like, "The train's coming," and like the announcer was saying that anyway, and I could see the train was coming. And I thought she was talking to someone else, but she was actually like informing me that the train was coming, and she was just a random passenger waiting for her train. And I was like, why was she telling me the train was coming? And then I figured it might be because I was sat down and she was kind of like preparing me to stand up. And she was probably thinking, why she sat down on the floor like a hobo. But I was like, what? The train's coming. Okay. Thank you. I sound so ungrateful, but I was just a bit confused about why a stranger would tell me that. I'm aware that does sound pretty rude, like I'm mocking her for being friendly, but there was other people on the platform, but she decided to tell just me, little old me here, that there was a train coming. You guys are gonna think I'm proper naff, but I'm gonna pop to Tesco before I get to his. I think he's gonna meet me at Tesco. If you don't know what Lambrini is usually like, it's like a really cheap substitute for wine, I'd say. It's low calorie, and they've got a special, like, limited edition bottle that looks really cool. Like, the print on it looks really funky. I'll have to show you it. Ta-da! So nice. Should we get all of them? Hello, by the way.
Hello. Why?
So Adam bought, because he's naughty.
Because it's payday as well. Thought I'd trick myself.
A £10. What is this? Is there a certain name for this one?
Well, I mean, it's a scratch card, isn't it? But I don't know.
250 million cash spectacular.
Yeah, it's one of the more expensive ones, but.
And he's gonna scratch it with a lucky coin.
Oh, the 50p.
Look how big this 50p is.
It's from the 70s or something.
You can't really tell from looking at this how big. How could you? That's a pound coin.
Yeah, it's like twice the weight of a 50p, isn't it? Wow. That's huge.
Difference.
I didn't realise it was bigger.
And I nearly gave, and you can see the width as well.
Yeah, that's 1977, that one.
I nearly gave that to a dude in the charity shop. And then I was like, hold on a second, I don't want you to have this, because I could feel it was heavier.
It's like a totally different coin, really, yeah.
Should I sell it and make a million? Dun, 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 dun. You're going to be the first people to know we're a millionaire.
Did you want to take this in turns or something?
Nah.
You sure?
Actually, yeah.
Yeah?
Is this, what do I need to get?
50?
No, as in yeah, symbol 50. Wise. Just a picture of 50?
Yeah, it's.
Oh, okay. Sure, sure. No! Wah, 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 wah. Wait, what do we need to get?
Any of these?
Okay.
Should have probably said that, to be honest.
This is like the lottery.
Yeah, it's like bingo.
Bingo!
Nothing so
God's
far,
sakes.
Can I take over? Hopefully get something at least.
My turn.
Yes.
36.
Four.
5. Definitely very lucky. 38. 20?
Nope.
Oh no! 24? No! 37.
Last one.
Wish us luck.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh well. Wasted £10. Yeah, boy.
You just wasted a tenner.
I was saying, I wanted to double check it first, Jesus.
Your eyes were like... We want a limo.
I don't think that's how it works, Tom.
No, it is. It's actually quite surprising how good Asda's like home decor stuff is. Look how cute this is. What is it? Milk jug. Aww. What is that? Butter dish. Put your butter in it. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's a teapot. This is a bunny rabbit toast rack.
$3.50.
It's well nice. You can make some nice cocktails in that.
Is it plastic or?
Glass, I think.
Scare me like that.
Wow, they look better than the ones I got you, and they're less expensive.
No.
Look at that.
I think they look kind of tacky. No, with the gold.
What about those?
They're a little bit nicer. Still a little bit. I like the ones that you got.
Have you seen the bedding here?
Possibly.
I'm going to take you to the bedding.
Take me to what?
The bedding. I'm going to take you to bed. Their bedding's pretty good too. Ooh. Is that, is this £5?
It's 13.
Oh.
Yeah, it's the duvet set, which is that one.
So what's £5?
It's just the cushion. But it's not there.
Oh. They're so cute. And they're cool. Adam.
It's dangerous that.
Why?
Because look, you'll look at it and you'll just crave it.
That's true. But they're pretty though. Oh, I like that.
Nice.
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 Oh my god. Adam. Bums. I want to write something like nincompoop.
Yeah, we need to do that one. Yeah, we can actually do that. Let's do it.
That's cool.
And you probably think that smells nice, but.
What is it?
It's just like grass, spring flowers.
Spring flowers? Are you ready like for the. For the big reveal?
Do it.
That looks so cool.
Best
so,
bit.
If you come into Asda and Ferring, check it out.
Someone's already changed the banner.
Yeah. I'm going to take a photo of it. Can you take a photo of me next to it?
Strawberries and cream. Ooh, that's too strong. Whatever it is.
I like it.
That.
Yeah. It has come to my attention that Pot Noodle do a mac and cheese. It's new apparently. Have you heard of it before? Or did you just read it?
No, I've never seen it before.
Look. I should review it on camera. In store right now.
Liquid
powder. We've got some garlic mushrooms. So I've fried chicken super noodles. Can you tell we like noodles? Fiery vindaloo. Corn picnic eggs are my fave. And a spinach Italian, I can't even read that upside down, pizza. Another really amazing thing that I found out from Adam's mum that Bisto do is cheese sauce. And she asked if I wanted to make some sauce with it on holiday. And I was like really hoping I'd like it because I'm a massive fan of cheese. And it was actually really nice for just like a Bisto pot. Like, I only thought Bisto did gravy. And then I just found this, which is chip shop curry, which I'm so excited about. It's the main reason I want to get Chinese sometimes, just for the curry sauce. Hey, look what I just found. Alfie's book. Aww, I'm so proud of how like well YouTubers are doing. Anyway, also just found this in the sale section. Some nails. I haven't done my nails in freaking ages. Some blue eyeliner. Thought I might be able to do something cool with that. It's £1.50. That's £3.75. And I got some Bounty for my mum because she loves Bounty. What have you got so far?
Tiramisu garlic bread.
Oh yeah.
Pot noodles. Two of them. Obviously the best flavour.
Is this most of mine?
Some cream.
You have to make sure that doesn't fall out.
Yeah.
First in the colleague announcement, Sarah Jane, please go to the pharmacy.
Sarah Jane, please go to the pharmacy. You've been naughty. I don't think Adam realises that I'm going to put curry sauce in everything from now on. All my food is just going to be curry sauce on top of it.
You're recording that. It's only recording.
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
Leather. Well, I guess it's Bacardi.
Bacardi.
Hi.
Goodbye, Asda.
Goodbye.
Look how empty it is. It's 12 p.m.
It's 12 o'clock.
And we are done, and now we have to walk for like half an hour because we don't have a car. Successful?
Yeah, pretty good. Got a satchel full of alcohol. I got a litre of, was it a litre? A litre of Dijon or a litre of Bacardi.
I enjoyed that.
Yeah, it was good. Good, like 2 hours. That's
the... Date night. Good morning.
Hi.
It's not actually the morning.
No,
but
like half two.
Decided to start filming now because we're going on a beautiful walk. There is a slight brisk breeze.
Slight brisk breeze.
Got my new jacket.
Did you get it?
I got it in my hamper.
Oh, okay.
My spring things hamper. So yeah, we're going on a little walk, thought I'd take you with me, and then afterwards he's going to go get his hair cut at the hairdresser, or hair barbers.
It's been too long.
He's going to get a trim.
Trim? I don't know how much I'm going to get off, actually.
So nice. Exciting, we'll watch your transformation.
Sure, that'll be fun.
Yummy! I got legs still. Do you want to save yours till last?
No. Have it first.
My dad taught me to save my flake till last.
Why?
Because it's the best bit.
Ice cream not flakes true. Aren't as good as normal flakes.
I think he might have just said that, so yeah, I gave him half because I was too full.
Alright. What are these?
Seaweed.
Is it?
Uh-huh.
It's dried out.
You want some?
Let's give it a bit. That's romantic.
We're back home now. Adam's had his hair cut.
Although it looks like no different to you guys, doesn't it?
It does.
Actually,
yeah, you can. Well, I don't know if
the
if they've seen it, but it's mainly the back.
Yeah.
You wanted done, didn't you? Look at that handsome chappy.
What?
There. There. I might do my nails in a minute. I bought some. Did I show what I got, Adam?
No. Master.
Yeah. We've got some Lambrini. The stuff I was showing you yesterday, which is actually surprisingly nice and sweet. What are we doing now?
Everything.
It's such a nice day. Your room never sees the sunlight.
Good.
It's not good. I suggested a pub garden, but Vampire over here is done for the day. So we're going to try.
Well, you're going to try.
I'm going to try Bisto's chip shop curry sauce.
Yeah.
I'm so excited. So you just got to add water.
Yeah, I'm just going to kind of go at the floor and see how it comes out.
And away
you go. Do you know
what
kind of consistency it should be?
I kind of want it quite thick.
Quite thick, like gravy, yeah. Since you've got loads.
I've got high hopes. Can I smell it?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Food's ready. Is it going to steam in my face?
Maybe.
Oh, look at that. Oh! Oh. God, it's strong, isn't it?
It does look and smell like it, doesn't it? It's gonna hurt.
I'm tough, me.
Put in the freezer for a minute. Anyway, while you do that, I'm gonna finish these dishes after. Enjoy.
Oh, get. Oh! Do you know what that tastes like?
Curry sauce.
Curry sauce. So you know what that means? This is probably very bad for you. Hashtag unhealthy couple goals.
I'm seeing my flap.
What have you got?
Chicken nuggets and garlic mushrooms.
I've got corn, southern fried chicken and garlic mushrooms and a wrap.
What do you want to watch?
Oh my god, Adam.
Right, I'm gonna... Is it really good?
Mm-hmm. Real good.
Awesome. Does it actually have the same texture as well?
As a supermarket, different fried chicken, yeah. But KFC, no.
Oh, okay. Your leg looks really funny in the video, by the way.
My leg?
Yeah, it doesn't even look like it's your leg.
Can you see my leg?
Yeah.
What do you mean it looks funny?
You'll see when you watch it back.
What did it look like?
You'll see.
Editing Ellie, what did it look like? Adam just bought a bubblegum flavoured Calippo.
That's how I eat them.
Which, yeah, and he bites his ice cream.
I don't know why, that's weird.
Everyone else sucks them. But that apparently makes him cringe. But then I bet you doing that will make more people cringe. Biting it with your front teeth. Anyway, how's the bubblegum Calippo?
It's alright. I want you one as cheese.
It's actually not too bad, to be fair. Mm. Although I couldn't eat like a whole one of that.
I'm not super impressed. I'm not.
I had the veggie sausage roll. Veggie. What was it called?
This is a vegetarian sausage roll.
Vegetarian roll. You had a sausage roll which a fly flew into.
Fly.
So you didn't eat the last bit.
Well, of course I'm not.
Where are we?
We're
at, oh, there's a kitty.
Highland Gardens.
Hello. Say hello. No. That's better. Hi there.
Hello.
Hello.
She knows she's on film, so.
Yeah, she's glamorous. We're at Hilldown.
Hidown.
I always call it Hilldown. It's Hidown.
Because it's a big hill.
There's a hill up to Hidown.
Drop my juice.
I love your juice. cafe. Place.
Yeah.
This is the same place my sister's getting married in August. Should I tell them that? I mean, they won't know when. Don't just crash the wedding. But it's there. And it's really nice. Although we're in the shade, so it doesn't look as nice. How do I
enjoy.
Eat this?
I would turn it the other way around, yeah. Like that.
Oh!
Just down it.
Oh.
Is that bad?
It's not nice as a liquid.
Is it really sugary? Mm. It's like really, really sweet.
We're having a little walk around the gardens.
It's a pine kiln.
Ooh. Spooky. Oh, fishies. So peaceful. I am one with tranquility.
They're like lamps.
They're like lamps. It's great lighting here. We found the best spot in the garden.
Can't see.
Which I've literally just got my eyes closed.
Yeah, we're just sat in front of the sun basically.
Yeah, we're just chilling in space, you know.
At least it kind of feels nice.
Look at that. But it's warm and it's warm in the sun, but it's quite breezy when you're in the shade, so we thought we'd do a bit of basking. My leg casually chilling on yours. I like your coat. Do you like his coat?
It's pretty hip, isn't it?
It's from Pull and Bear.
Pull and Bear.
Pull my bear.
It's like 3 years old. I haven't worn it in ages.
You know what Sunday means? Chinese. It means free home delivery within 2 miles. I want
large egg fried rice.
Egg fried rice. And can I get some sauce?
You know what? You're a pistol.
Oh yeah, I could use that, couldn't I?
You could do.
We use that.
Yeah. Sweet.
Yep.
And large egg fried rice.
It is. What time is it? 7:30, and look how bright it is.
It's bright.
I love it. Although it kind of makes you lose track of time.
It does a bit.
Because I just had a cheeky nap.
Oh, there's boxes there.
Oh, does anyone want some boxes? Come here, they're free. Yeah, and then I had a little nap, woke up thinking it's still early, and I'm like, ah, shit, it's 7. We're going to have Chinese, and I've got my Bisto sauce to have with it. Bisto sponsor me. I think we found another pair of boxes. Oh no, someone's just getting undressed somewhere.
It's like a shirt, isn't it? A t-shirt.
Next we'll find some trousers.
Alright,
that. Chips. Prawn toast.
I don't want to call the travelers. Yes, you do. Now don't you start, I don't want an argument.
No, please.
Now be quiet, I told him I want you to do it.
No. Mrs. Fordy, she go.
What?
She leave, she go out.
What?
Say oh. No.
Adam.
I don't know.